This year, perhaps more than ever before, it's so important to focus on what we're most grateful for. We are so grateful for the generosity of our incredible alumni, as well as the gifts from our broader community, who make possible the important work we do here at UW Communication. Your donations of your time and financial resources make a huge difference in the lives of our students, faculty, and staff. Here's just one such story.
Hi, my name is Sophie Hurst, and I am one of the recipients of the Christie C. Bulkley Endowed Memorial Scholarship. I just want to start off by expressing my gratitude towards the donors of this scholarship. It really means a lot to me and my family to have this financial support at this time. With everything going on right now, living at home, working, doing school from home, it can get really stressful. And so having financial support can really ease a lot of that stress. So thank you. Now, a little bit about myself and how this scholarship has impacted me. I am a senior majoring in communications and minoring in disability studies and informatics. I'm really hoping professionally after I graduate to become a product manager at a tech company. And within that specifically in an accessibility department. So with my time at UW, I really created a passion for being an advocate and an ally for the disability community. And a lot of my classes, especially communications classes here, have really helped me hone in my skills on how to do that professionally. One thing that I love about UW is the connections that you can make personally and professionally with your classmates, your professors, or anyone else. And having this scholarship and allowing me to continue my studies here really helps me keep making those connections through my last year. This scholarship really stood out to me because of its impact on women in communications. I think as advanced as we are, it's still difficult for women to break into communication roles and especially leadership roles. So wanting to be a product manager, it's really important for me to get the connections that I can and the studies and just the skills that I can to really break into that role and successfully do it. So my time here at UW is really helping me with that. And going into my final quarters, I'm really hoping that this scholarship can allow me to continue my studies and break into the professional world. So again, I just want to thank the donors for their generosity in this scholarship and the honor of being one of its recipients. Thank you so much.
Thanks to you. We've been able to offer thousands of dollars in emergency hardship funds for students who are struggling financially during this challenging year. And thanks to you, our students have had great opportunities to develop their skills and talents outside the classroom. Through professional development workshops and industry-specific events and paid internships. With your support, our faculty are conducting cutting-edge research with immediate real-world implications, such as how to really talk and listen to one another across the generational and racial lines that too often divide us, or collecting data in order to document the social spread of information and disinformation about COVID-19, or exploring the crucial role of journalism and media in a democracy. As a scholarly community focused on how communication shapes our public and personal lives, we understand that what we say matters greatly. So to you, we say thank you for your generosity, for your interest, and for your commitment to the work we do. Thank you.